How'd you find out you were pregnant?
One day we were having sexual intercourse, and I was feeling sick. I didn't really pay no attention. A couple months passed. I got in a bad car accident, Maury. I went to the hospital. Come to find out, I am 8.5 weeks pregnant.
Right.
I told him I was pregnant.
Did you tell him that?
I sure did, Maury. And he was happy. He was like, oh, I hope it's a boy. I really want a son because he only had a daughter.
Right. So when did he turn?
Most stay hidden and quit, dumping our loads in her split. Up and up making it fit, good politing he missed, but sex is hard to resist. Together they taking the risk, she start feeling sick, she throwing up what people shit. She dizzy, she wanna go sit, she pull out a P-test to soak it up a little bit. She hits the weed, taking a hit, making a call, leaning on ways to resolve. Daddy keep brushing her off, no one is involved, making no sense here at all. Skidding it all in the walls, attacking her head. Shouldn't have opened her leg, birth control taking her mid. Hit it and fled, abortion is going through her head. Guess what this nigga said?
I don't know anything about Shamika's baby. I don't know his name or when he was born, cause he's not my baby. I love babies, my babies, but not babies that aren't mine. I have strong Jamaican features, and Shamika baby don't look Jamaican at all. When Shamika told me the baby was mine, I laughed, cause it was impossible. We messed around a few times a long time ago. It was not enough to create a baby. There's no way I'll make Shamika my baby mom. She too much of a hoe.
The baby mama confused, she sad and she feeling misused. She slept with a whole lot of dudes, too many to choose. The damage ain't left her heart bruised, she coping with relative news. Not making no sense, the evidence got us convinced. Kept giving off too many hints, the story intense. The pressure like jumping the fence, if it's meant to be true then it's meant. Making a call, leaning on ways to resolve. Daddy keep brushing her off, no one is involved. Making no sense here at all, skidding it all in the walls. Attacking her head, shouldn't have opened her leg. Birth control taking her mid, hit it and fled. Abortion is going through her head, guess what this nigga said.
We're gonna find out the truth right now. 3 years.